Hello, all you people out there. My name is Wisconsin Gamer, and I am here to welcome you to Rewind Rally 2020. Let's make some noise! Woo! That's right. We're finally here. After slaving over hot computers for about a month, we've gotten our classic beauties right here, ranging from a little MGBT all the way over to my Freedom Challenger, and everything in between. But before I forget, I've got a couple people I would like to thank. The first person I'd like to thank is this boy right here in the GT, Nick, also known as NRK Evil Monkey, for making the livery for this rally. So as you can see, that's our logo, developed by our own logo specialist, so let's give a round of applause for Nick.
Thank you for slaving.
Wait, hold on. What's going on with my name?
Alright, perfect. And also, I just want to also say that it's a shame that we couldn't have Nova Test here, but don't worry. Instead, we're going to have Max be our resident Forzatographer for today. So, Max, thank you for doing that. Let's also give Max a round of applause. And of course, I'd like to also, you know, thank everyone in between, you know, Brian, Patrick, all you guys in between for also coming up and supporting this. Because without you guys, then, well, there wouldn't be a rally. And I'd also like to give one last thank you to all the viewers who will watch this. Because, frankly, without you guys watching, this just wouldn't be possible. We wouldn't be doing this. And so with that being said, gentlemen, let's rev up your engines, because Rewind Rally 2020 is about to begin.
I know you've deceived me, now here's a surprise. I know that you have, 'cause there's magic in my eyes. I can see for miles and miles. Tower and the Taj Mahal are mine to see on clearer days. You thought that I would need a crystal ball to see right through the haze. Well, there's a poke at you and you're gonna choke on it too. Gonna lose that smile, because all the while I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and
miles. We'll put the biggest car next to the smallest car.
Yeah, put your little MGBT by my Challenger.
I've left a spot for Brian in between me and Nick.
Alright, yes, here comes the moment of beauty. Will Brian be able to successfully back up?
Well, of course it's Brian. Oh.
Wait for it. Wait for
it.
Oh, he's doing it.
Reversing.
Oh my god, this is a momentous occasion.
Oh my god. Oh.
And
oh my god.
I'm just gonna get some.
Brian? Why? Because I can't. Oh.
swear to God, if I will use this route, I'd be pissed.
See, normally I would do...
Jesus Christ.
...strike race around the car park, but I don't have enough power, so I'm not going to even attempt it.
Alright, boys. Here we are at our first stop, Mortimer Gardens. What a classic, lovely spot for our classic cars. And so the one thing that I didn't go over in the intro is about our cars. So, let's start over here with Max. Max, tell us a bit about your Cobra.
So, it's an AC Cobra, not a real one, unfortunately. It's a factory 5. But it's got 18-inch wheels on it instead of the stock, I believe they were 15-inch stock wheels. But it's also got the pretty side exhaust. I did race exhaust on it. I think it just has suspension, wheels, and the exhaust. It still has the 4-speed transmission, so the final drive is terrible.
All right, nicely put. Now, Patrick, tell us about your Aston Martin.
Well, my friend, this isn't a Ford Mustang, despite looking awfully like one.
Despite what I said about it being an Aston Martin. Go on.
It is an 86 model year V8 Vantage. It's quite quick, but if it needs to go any quicker, I can flip down the license plate and I have a rocket behind it. Also equipped with missiles, lasers, outriggers, and studded tires, if need be.
Truly a classic Bond car.
Yes.
All right. Now, over here, Nick has what can only be described as the pure essence of freedom, or at least just on the bumper. So, Nick, tell us about your Freedom Mobile.
Okay. You see this? This is 8 cylinders. Okay. Race tires. Weighs 2,000 pounds. There's nothing more freedom.
Especially when we would later on go and beat the Italians in true freedom style. All right, now we got something a little less freedom-y, and one that has apparently damaged the back fence. Brian, Senior Reverso, tell us about your Datsun, or Nissan.
So basically this is the first-gen Skyline, and it's a replica of the KPGC10 race car. Still has the same 2-point L28 inline 6, twin turbo, and yeah.
Alright, nice. Now, going to our resident Scotsman in his resident British car, tell us about your MG.
Yeah, it's just a very small car with a fully built engine. But it's still slow as shit.
Yeah, I'll say, man, you've been, like, in the back the entire rally. And then, of course, lastly but not least, my beautiful Challenger with the true essence of America, apart from Nick's car, the American flag. And I just put some stickers on it, because what else do you need in a car with a big Hemi? So that was our nice little stop, our nice little visit to Mortimer Gardens. Hope you boys enjoyed that, because now we're going to continue on some back roads along the Derwent Water all the way over to the dam. So are you boys ready to go? Because I know I am. All right, boys, let's move out. This route seems kind of familiar. I wonder where we've been on it before.
Once it's not covered in snow, that's
that. That sounded kind of sus, bro.
Oh, what the?
Ethan!
Oh my god, what the hell is happening?
Ethan went off the danger sign.
Yeah, so did me.
My computer just shattered.
Brian, stop drifting.
Everywhere. What?
You're just jealous, Kiwi.
Oh boy, Subaru.
Oh, that's not a Subaru, that's an M3 GTS.
Ethan! Oh, you almost died. Yeah. Oh!
Oh,
hello there.
Okay, well,
respawn!
We got Nissan down, boys. I think we might need to pull over.
Hold on, fellas.
Oh my
this
god,
grass,
here. Are we just gonna ignore the fact that Ethan called an M3 GTS a Subaru?
Yeah.
I didn't call that a Subaru. There was an actual
you
Subaru.
You did, you
back
said,
there.
Oh, it was a
no,
Subaru.
No, not that car. There was a Subaru that was behind me.
He's right, there is
so
a Subaru
far,
legacy
the,
back
the
here.
The Dodge is broken, the Nissan's broken.
Oh, that
Batman cool. showed up.
And the MC is too slow to even get out of its own way.
Eat my poop.
Things are going great.
Running properly.
Curvy broth.
See, there's the Subaru over there.
Wait, eat my poop, curvy broth.
Okay. Brian, have you repaired your Nissan yet?
Yes.
Okay.
Fix my oil leak.
Hold on, guys. I'm grabbing some photos.
For fuck's sake, Nick.
Oh, boy. Now the Italians have showed up.
It's okay, boys. I got this.
It's an E36. Hello.
The Italian is currently inside of me. I don't know how I feel about that.
That's a bit sus.
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, what the fuck, Kiwi?
Wait, what?
I think we might need to repair more than just the car.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Kiwi, what's happening?
Kiwi's being adopted.
Kiwi, you're derailing.
I'm just
saying. Out of tune radio.
Dude, you're in between.
Kiwi! You're supposed to be not from 1950, not the microphones.
Wait, what?
Your microphone sounds like a ham radio.
Bro, you get Wheeze Media going places back there.
Oh boy.
Alright, you guys are good to roll out. You guys are good to roll out.
Okay. Second breakdown. Okay. Hopefully no more.
Oh, God.
Hold on. Kiwi, I'll send you a file of the
breakdown
right after we're done.
Okay. Let's go.
Car is small, Kiwi.
No, I'm not.
Shut up.
What? I just said it's small.
It's.
You didn't say it's small like
yeah,
your
it's
dick.
Small.
Jeez.
I'm sorry, what? Emergency meeting.
We'll be right back.
gentlemen, as you can tell, we're at our third and final stop. Now, of course, you guys can probably guess what it is, considering we're already lined up and there is nothing but straight tarmac ahead of us. It's gonna be a drag race. Who has the fastest classic car here?
Not me.
That is Kiwi true. Wins. All right, gentlemen.
You did one run out of pay, and then I went, and then you used to do a proper one.
No, we're doing the proper one now.
No, we want to see how slow your car is. So, Max, why don't you give us a good old count off?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh boy, I'm being sandwiched. Oh boy. Oh, come on, Challenger. Don't you give out on me yet. We're coming on to the last segment here, the home stretch. We're gonna be coming up on the festival, and of course, there's a little surprise along the route. So we'll just have to wait and see what that surprise is for all you viewers out there. But Patrick, are you ready to lead us off?
Yes.
All right, boys, let it rip. Yeah.
That keeps on fighting. It keeps on. I got a heart that keeps on trying. It keeps on. We got this plan that keeps evolving. It keeps on.
Excellent drive, Lewis.
Get in there.
Does he know?
You absolutely.
Here, Nick, let me lead to a better spot.
It's time I beat Brian at his own game. He's giving me thanks.
Okay. What the hell is wrong with Forza? Of course, Brian's taking it backwards.
Pocket, that's
it. What better way of an entrance than going in backwards for Brian?
You have arrived at your destination.
Or do you want to do a suit on this lawn? Over
grass.
Yep. Nick has the right idea.
Should we do
here. Alright, boys, we did it. That's Rewind Rally.
Whoa.
Round of applause for everyone. Even though many things happened that tried
special
to kill the rally.
Special shout out to Ethan's internet provider.
Yes, thank you, TDS. Even though it's not my internet provider, I think it's just my hard drive dying. But anyways.
Ethan, can you? Yeah.
Anyways. Thank you guys for watching Rewind Rally, and I'd like to thank everyone for joining us. Kiwi, Max, Brian, Nick, Patrick, thank you guys for joining me on the rally and making this rally possible. So yeah, let's give a round of applause for everybody. We did it!